We have an iPhone XR, and it's cracked.
Unscrew.
Open it up.
The battery's like imprinted on the screen.
Use your eye holder. Unscrew.
This phone kind of smells strange, probably from the water damage. I hate this random Phillips screw. Why, Apple? Why?
Remove our old screen. So we're going to be fixing an Apple Watch tomorrow. Stay tuned for that. Unscrew the front earpiece speaker. Get out of there. Now we can take our new screen. Why did they do that? Peel. Peel again. Put that there. We're also going to transfer over the little clamp.
Screw.
So I keep getting a lot of questions about Face ID. If your Face ID is broken, it's probably not going to work again. Unless you go to Apple. But they'll probably tell you to buy a new phone. Reprogram. New seal. Test it out. That's looking good. Let's close it up. Get that crunch. And we're done.